from Paul, chosen by God to be an apostle of Christ Jesus, and from Timothy, who is also a follower, to God's people who live in Colossae and are faithful followers of Christ, I pray that God our Father will be kind to you and will bless you with peace. Each time we pray for you, we thank God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. We have heard of your faith in Christ and of your love for all of God's people, because what you hope for is kept safe for you in heaven. You first heard about this hope when you believed the true message, which is the good news. The good news is spreading all over the world with great success. It has spread in that same way among you ever since the first day you learned the truth about God's wonderful kindness. Those words come from Colossians chapter 1, verses 1 to 6. Paul was already chosen by God to be an apostle of Christ Jesus before Paul chose to be a follower of the Lord. God's plans for Paul were amazing, to say the least. He was the first one to spread far and wide the gospel of Jesus to the Gentiles. When you look at the history of Christianity up until this very day, the truly great men and women are the ones who chose Jesus and then asked Jesus what he had planned for their lives. Paul could not have imagined the work that God had planned for him, and the same is true for everyone who turns their heart to Jesus. So instead of trying to find a way to serve Jesus, ask him to show you the way he planned for your life. It may not seem important to other men, but if you are walking in the steps that Jesus prepared for you, then there is no more glorious road you can use in your journey through life. When Paul began to walk in the way of the Lord, the good news spread all over the world, and that is still happening as men and women choose the road of God's will. Lord Jesus, thank you for having a plan for my life and for the grace to let me know what it is. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.